Happy Saturday. Happy Saturday. Leo and I are out on a walk. I wanted to get a monster, and he needs to be outside. So we're going on a walk. It's actually nice. It's super blue sky. It's beautiful today. A lot warmer than it has been. So we're taking advantage of it. And yeah, happy New Year. Last night was New Year's Eve. And yeah, I streamed for New Year's. It was awesome. We had a lot of people show up, and I got my New Year's kiss. So that's cool. And yeah, I switched over to OBS on stream from Streamlabs OBS to just plain OBS Studios. Hate to say that I love it, but I love it. It's a way better decision.
Hi.
It's cold, but it's not as cold as it has been, right? Yeah, it's a little bit warmer than it has been. I check in on Monday. And that's it. I just wanted to update you guys and start this vlog a little bit early. I hope you liked the last one. The last one was fun. Oh my god, I'm sore. My shoulders. Oh. So I'll check in with you guys in a little bit. Oh, look how my hair looks like golden brown. Crazy. Crazy. I noticed this morning I did some videos for the spicy side. And I noticed that I am losing weight. Like, I can see it. Can finally see it. So that's very exciting. So I'll try to take you guys in the gym a little bit more. I think you guys like when I take you on my workouts. So I'll try to do that a little bit more this week. Well, kind of. So, okay. I'll see you guys in a little bit. You wanna say bye?
Bye.
Bye. All right, snacks acquired. Greg's got a monster. He got some Airhead sour strips. And a hot chocolate.
No, not a hot chocolate.
Oh, sorry, chocolate milk. Chocolate milk. Look at how much snow we still have, though. There's so much all over the place, but.
There's so much snow.
But it's not like actively snowing.
And I'm starting to get tired.
I've only been walking for like 10 minutes. Children.
Oh my god.
Good morning. It's Monday. Yeah, Monday. Leo went back to school today. Thank God. Oh my God, I love the kid. But 2 weeks straight of that? No, no. I think any mom would be tired at that point. So this morning, I weighed in at 154.5. Last week, I weighed in at 156.7. So we're on a good fucking track. I'm seeing the differences in my stomach and just like my back, and it's so exciting to see. I have such an amazing like prep ahead of me. I have such an amazing prep ahead of me. I'm loving every single step of the process. I'm trying to really slow down and appreciate every single day of it because I know it's hard. And I know you really want to see the goals. You really want to see the end result. You really want to get to where where stage ready is, but I'm trying to really slow down and just appreciate every single day, and it's going amazing. I love it. So we're at the gym now. It is ham and glute focus today, so we're gonna get that done. I'm gonna grab a little scoop of pre-workout off of Stephanie because I don't have any pre-workout right now, so that's kind of tough. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. So let's get this lift in. Let's do the fucking thing. Let's do the thing. Okay, so we're back from the gym. It was a really good leg day. Yeah, it was glutes and hams, and I feel like I got a good workout. I had oatmeal and berries beforehand. I feel like I need to eat a little bit more before that. So maybe, I don't know. I don't think the oatmeal gives me enough energy like sourdough does, and I don't know why that is, but maybe I'll have like sourdough and peanut butter and then either a banana and apples, because I feel like the more it feels like I eat, the more energy I feel like I have. Now we're getting our second meal of the day, and I'm gonna have ground turkey. I'm gonna have my tortillas. These are so fucking good. I swear by these. My coach showed them to me and I fucking love them. And I like to put them on a pan with a little bit of canola oil, this stuff, and then it just like crisps them up a little bit, and it just makes them so good. I'm also gonna make some veggies because I ate all my veggies yesterday that I prepped, so I'm gonna make some more today. And I'm gonna clean a little bit, and then I'm gonna take some spicy content photos, and then work on my stream because I'm streaming tonight. So yeah, I'm feeling really confident. Like, I don't know, I'm feeling confident. I feel like this part is slimming down quite a bit, which is awesome. I'm very excited about that. And I don't know, I feel like I'm getting there. And it's literally just the cardio change and the consistent diet, pushing really hard at the gym, like way harder than when I first started. And it's amazing how much more weight I can lift. And I'm so pumped. I think it was also that pre-workout that Stephanie gave me. Ugh, I feel like I could become God. Go ahead and make some food. And I don't know how much of today I'm gonna vlog. Probably not much, but we'll see. Yeah, if you guys are liking this journey, please let me know. The comments have been so quiet. And I know that that's because that this isn't like moto vlog stuff. A lot of you guys followed me for my moto vlog content. I feel bad that I've changed gears quite drastically. But a lot of it is because it is winter and the bikes aren't here. They're all the way in Carson City and we haven't driven down to Carson City to ride because we've been hit with fucking... I'll put the final tally for December snow, but it was record-breaking this year. It's been fucking insane. Actually, I can tell you right now what it was. Final, look at that shit. 214. Yeah, that's record-breaking for Tahoe. So we've been like stuck at home. Haven't been able to go much of anywhere except for the grocery store, like thank God. But we haven't made it down the hill in like a month. It's been a month since we've made it down the hill. So that's where, you know, the bikes are and everything. So we really have been kind of stuck here with no power sometimes and no heat. You remember that vlog? That was a fucking terrible vlog. I'm so sorry for my attitude back then. It was just bad. It was bad. I also changed my watch face. Hella gay. But I'll see you later. Okay, bye. I feel like every time I check in, I'm in this kitchen, but I just got done with my shoulder workout because it is International Shoulder Day, and feeling real good. I had a really good pump this morning. Felt real good seeing the results, which is crazy, and it's insane. They didn't have my broccoli at the store, so I had to get green beans, which isn't the worst thing. I mean, green beans are good. So, I just wanted to check in and say hello. It is Tuesday. Tuesday, yeah. So we did shoulders, we did some cardio, and now I'm gonna eat. Cook this today. And I have to throw out this turkey. I also have to do dishes because those are piling up, man. All right, so I will probably hear back from my coach today, at some point today, probably tonight, and I'll check in with you guys when I get my check-in. Yay, super excited. And yeah, okay, I'll see you guys then, bye. Back in the kitchen. Battery's about to die, but I just wanted to show you guys that I'm making tacos. As my full final last meal. Then I have some snacks, but that's about it. You can kind of see me coming through. Not even close. We're getting there though, we're getting there. No check-in yet, but hopefully soon. Okay, bye. Welcome back to the vlog. It is now Wednesday. I got my check-in last night, like super late last night after stream, and she's so impressed with my big scale drop, which is awesome. My body is responding just so perfectly to all of this. Granted, and I will say this, I am following what my coach tells me to do. This is a big difference between people who get a coach and is like, yeah, like whatever, I'll do, you know, this stuff, and then like dabbles here and there in other things and cheats on their meal plan, kind of strays off on the meal plan, which is fine and it's normal. When you first start doing this type of thing, it's completely normal and okay to make mistakes. It really is. Saying that you can't make mistakes, I'm just saying that if you want the results that you want to get, you have to follow it. And this is a prime example of what happens when you do follow what your coach says to a T. Like, I have Bibled this entire process, like strictly followed it, been dedicated to it, like been working out like crazy. Like, it takes everything to make it work. You cannot half-ass it if you really want the results that you're looking for. I don't know why I still have my sunglasses on. I'm really excited about it. I think it's amazing. 154.5. That's fucking incredible, dude. That is fucking incredible. So we're here at the gym now. The only change that we have to my diet is we switched around the carbs a little bit. So we're kind of cutting down on some carbs. I no longer have them as my snack at night, I believe, or like my snack at the end of the day. Switching up a little bit since my body is still really reacting to what we're doing right now. We're not gonna switch it up a ton because apparently I'm ahead of schedule of what I should be, which is awesome. Feel so proud. So I'm really excited. I'm really fucking excited. I'm pumped. I'm ready. Today is quads, I believe, quad focus. I also need to get more pre-workout. I'm probably gonna get that on Friday. I have to find a good pre-workout that fits within my plan. I'm excited. If you guys have any recommendations on pre-workouts that are good, comment down below because I'm looking for one. I already tried C4. It's like a staple for a lot of people. A lot of people have tried it and just not liked it because of the tingles, and I get that. I don't like it either. I've also tried Ghost, which is good. The flavor makes my stomach hurt though, like the sweetness of it. It doesn't sit well with my stomach, so I don't know. I don't know what kind of pre-workout I want to get next. I've been doing my research and like trying to figure out what I want, but I don't know yet. So that'll be exciting to figure out. So yeah, I feel like this vlog is so short, so I'm probably gonna continue vlogging today, and I'm just gonna take you along today. Let's do quad today. I'm gonna bring you into the gym. If it's not super busy, I'll try to get some quad workouts in. The good thing about legs is that I can kind of isolate myself in a corner and do legs. Like, it's not something I have to use a machine for or a bench for usually. So yeah, I'll bring you on my quad workout day, kind of, you know, not the whole workout, but I'll show you some of the little things that I like to do. And let's go work out. I forgot my water and I parked so far away. I guess it's the community water fountain for me. You came from nowhere. You gave me something that I want to see. A broken mirror. I cannot find you anymore, you see, yeah. And I would say it's not that bad, cause someone else may come and show me his dreams. But when I think of your dance moves, yeah, I miss you now. Cause you made me feel so high. I need you by my side. I'm screaming out, you made me feel so high. Gym. I have to get some food warmed up and ready because I am gonna have oat milk in my coffee and I'm super excited. I do have to do it myself, so I have to be that annoying person that's like, oh, let me measure it out. Okay, usually I make my tacos, but I'm not gonna make my tacos this time because I need this to be a pretty fast meal. So that's what it looks like. Gotta change my clothes, because now I have like sweaty clothes on. Our Christmas tree is still up. Come at me. All right, I'm gonna go get changed. Probably won't take you guys to the coffee shop. I'm gonna go get dressed and then eat. Probably on the way. I'm gonna get naked. Okay, hello. I didn't get to end the vlog after I got my check-in. What the fuck is on my lens? Yeah, I just wanted to say goodbye. I didn't really get to. So my check-in went really well. And I don't think I've updated you guys on the check-in. I did. So we took out some carbs at the end. And cardio's the same. Everything's the same. Feeling real good this week. Real good towards the end of this week, and I believe this is the end of week 9, because we're uploading this video for the end of week 8. Yes, I believe so. So it's officially fucking 2022, which means that I compete this year. That's fucking crazy. Also, I parked next to another Jeep. Hey, yeah, we have a co-pilot. You wanna see? Okay. That's Edward. I found him on the floor of my Jeep. Pretty sure he's my son's, but yeah. He does not like bumpy roads. He tends to fly off, so I need to get him some, like, need to get him a harness. I want to like decorate him for holidays and shit. So like when it's like Christmas, I'm gonna get him a little Christmas hat. So I'm gonna get to the gym, but I just wanted to update you guys on, well, not really update you. I just wanted to say goodbye, because I didn't get to. But yeah. I'm off to the gym, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye.